Hi friends, welcome to Gyananganga e-learning platform. As promised, today we are going to share you about Dr. Genichi Taguchi, who is famous as a quality guru. Members who are new to our channel are requested to go through our videos and channel. If they like our videos, they are requested to like, comment and share our videos. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell button to get the notification of newly uploaded videos on our channel. So our today's topic is on Dr. Genichi Taguchi and quality guru. Genichi Taguchi was an engineer and statistician. In 1950 onwards, Taguchi developed a methodology for applying statistics to improve the quality of manufactured goods. Dr. Taguchi developed the Taguchi methodology for robust design. Robust design focused on making the design less sensitive to variation in the manufacturing processes. His idea of designing in quality has become an important tenet of Six Sigma today. Dr. Taguchi was responsible for propounding the theory of design of experiment. Taguchi developed method of for online and offline quality control. Dr. Taguchi was awarded the Deming Prize in 1960 for his contribution in developing technique for industrial optimization. Taguchi's method are primarily intended for designer and engineers to optimize the setting so that products are robust. Dr. Genichi Taguchi awarded the MIT's Purple Ribbon Award for the Imperial of Japan for his contribution to Justin Sequence. He also wrote many books. Few of the glimpses of the books written by Taguchi are as below. Friends, hope you have liked our video. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe our channel. More videos on Quality Guru we will be sharing. There are total 9 videos still we are going to upload on our channel. Our next video will be on the Quality Guru, Dr. Joseph Juran. So friends, see you soon in our next video of Dr. Joseph M. Juran. Till then, bye, take care.